interesting if you think about the storm from Trace's perspective. For Trace, the storm is his reality. He sees nothing else. The lightning and the thunder and the trees swaying and the raindrops and the water just dripping off him, it's all he knows. He sees no reality beyond this storm. What Trace doesn't realize is that as his dad, I would do anything to get him home.
Here, these swords and